Okay, so I move dash to the other side, a little further apart, so it still gets a little bit calm, but that way you guys can see. And what I want to do is try to get that hobble on that front left foot there. So we got it front foot hobbled up in the air so it can move around, throw a little fit. So we're trying to get control of his feet. It's pretty waspy about touching his feet for sure. Some more in the middle here for you. All right, so 4 or 5 times today, Texas tried to kick me, mostly being defensive, not aggressive, but defensive. So what I'm gonna do now is throw him down on the ground, get him tied up there, and then I'm gonna run my hand everywhere on him, his legs, his flanks, his hips, his ears, and make sure he understands that one, he doesn't have a flight instinct, but two, he don't need to be kicking at me. That ain't gonna do him no good. So that's what we're gonna do now. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, camera. Thank you. Got him pretty desensitized to some stuff. I'll get him moving forward here, start a new one.